Heading to Spartanburg County now, an investigation is underway after multiple students were given THC gummies at Spartanburg High School. Authorities say at least 11 students consumed the gummies. One of them was even taken to the hospital. They say it is possible that some of them were not aware that the gummies contain traces of THC. And for those who don't know, that is the main compound found in marijuana.